graduated 2 years ago, I had the wonderful opportunity to work with Norwegian Cruise Line, and I'm also currently in the Imbibe Day drinking just down the street at New World Stages. So just in my class alone, it's pretty amazing. We have had people go to off-Broadway shows like Cruel Intentions and work at the Encore series at City Center. And we've also had people do national tours like 42nd Street and Rent. And we've had even people do Elf the National Tour and regional theaters and work all over the country. So it's been amazing. And besides just my class, we have been known to have some really great graduates come out of Circle. So some of our graduates have gone on to do Broadway. So we've had people do, I believe, Wicked, Bette Midler's Hello Dolly, Book of Mormon, The Scottsboro Boys, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, and many, many more. So we have some fabulous people that come out of this program, and I think that you'll be able to see that tonight. I wanted to just share a little bit about what I felt made my time at Circle so special. I believe that Circle really didn't just care about making you a good actor, making you look good on stage, and how you presented yourself to an audience, but they also cared a lot about who you were as a person, and what your strengths were, and what your weaknesses were, and that actually made you a better person overall. And I think that having that is an extremely, extremely special gift. And so I will be forever thankful for Circle. And I know that this program works because it produces some pretty great working actors. And I know I got some alumni in here, so can I get an amen? Without further ado, I am so proud and so honored to introduce to you the Circle in the Square Musical Theater Class of 2018.
easy to be hard, easy to be cold.
Sí, muy bien. the good times back. I want the grand old days. I want the twisted nights, the sick delights, the wild soirees. I want to make the merfolk cower like they did in days of yore. Sure, it's sheer abuse of power, so ain't that what power's for? I want to taste their tears.
Thank you. Yesterday, I loved you as never before. But please don't think me strange. I've undergone a change. And today, I love you even more. My heart cannot be trusted. I give you fair warning. I openly confess. Tonight I love you less than I will tomorrow morning. Eyes that never lie, pathways to the heart.
Flash, bam, alakazam, I'm gone. It's not all of its own. Chevalier.